スーパーロボ対戦
アルファガイデン。
It's your boy Zap, a professional stage ninja, and welcome back to Super Robot Wars Alpha Gaiden. We are in space. We are trying to chase down Tifa, and now Jim Ging and him is getting all up on our grill. Let's resume. Captain, Jamil, I think you're trying to deceive us. But ever since we first met, your words have left plenty of room for doubt. The war between the Moon and the Earth, the Chupai and the GX9900 in, that war didn't happen in the past 15 or 16 years. That war you speak of, exactly what era did it take place in? What secret did the GX, the White Doll, and the Terminax hold? Please, it's about time you told us the truth. About the Black History? Jamil Neat, I know you have good reasons for any decisions you make. But if we don't find out the truth, we won't be able to adequately fight either. I don't want to repeat the same mistakes of the past. The past. Black History's demise. Humanity came in danger of extinction. Predictions right, the Jamil needs us. The Moon Cradle. Dumb. If you go there, all your questions will probably be answered. Dumb. On the Moon Cradle? The Forbidden Land where the Black History secrets are concealed, huh? Let's break the seal upon it. Remember, the Sorrel family and the new type are needed. The one selected as a new type candidate most likely is Tifa. So that's why the Frost Brothers were after her. And now King and him has both the keys needed to open the seal on Dome. If he makes contact with Dome, it would be impossible to predict what would happen next. In a worst case scenario, it could lead to a repeat of that time. Captain. Please, Commander Bright, have the Raw Kalium head for the Moon Cradle. We must stop Jim King and him at all costs. Someone is calling me. Who's this? Tifa? Shakti, please. Tell everyone. Tifa! Tifa, stop. Come to the Moon Cradle. To Dome. But then Tifa, you'd be... Dome is disturbed. The demons of the land will awaken in concert with the demons of the moon. The demons of the land? The Turn A and the Turn X come into contact and will call forth butterfly wings. That's why. That's why you mustn't come to the Moon Cradle. Shakti! 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 Uso! Haro! Shakti, are you alright? Your internal pulse is high. What's the matter, Shakti? You look like you're having an awful nightmare. Uso, I had a dream.
A dream?
I had to speak to Bright. Shakti. I can't believe you. Built a lounge in the Raw Kalium?
Well, this one was on request.
Yeah, the Raw Kalium didn't have anything like this.
After all the hard work I put into Freedom's Lounge, only to hand it over to the militia, to leave it there would be a waste, no?
So, the back when we were loading the ships, the reason we didn't see you guys was...
Yep, we were moving this baby.
Truly unbelievable. Still, it's nice, isn't it? No matter how intense fighting gets, you need a place like this.
Oh, you get it, huh, Lauren? You want a drink?
No, thank you.
Lauren!
Was that Soshi?
Yes.
Hey, Lauren!
I heard it too. Miss, where are you?
Here, over here!
We hear you, but we don't see you. There she is, in the ceiling. Miss, what are you doing up there?
Can't you tell? I can't get down!
Well, maybe you should help her.
Yeah, you're right.
Finally down again. I get it. Super time and space, isn't it, Miss?
God, what's with this low gravity thing?
Miss, you weren't paying attention to the lectures of living in low gravity?
Miss Kielsen got used to it already.
Of course she has. She spent time with Diana Keller. She knows this stuff.
And she's with Lieutenant Harry all the time while I'm...
Okay, I'll stay with you, okay, Miss?
Lauren's got it pretty tough, too.
Oh, I think they make a cute couple.
Tifa says to stay away from Dome?
Yes.
Why? Why would she say that?
Garrett, don't take it out on Shakti.
But!
What do you think, Captain?
If Turn A and the Turn X come into contact, they will call forth butterfly wings. Tifa's words must have some kind of meaning.
Maybe she means like a mobile suit's fighting butterfly wings. Like the V2's Wings of Light?
Plus, the demons of the land will awaken in concert with the demons of the moon, was it?
Yes.
The demons of the land. Maybe she's talking about the dinosaur empire.
Probably.
Does the dinosaur empire and the moon have some connection?
No, I think it's something other than the dinosaur empire.
At least you say that, Uso.
This is personal conjecture, but the phrase in concert would mean some kind of counterpart, wouldn't it?
Counterpart?
Yes, we know of a counterpart to the moon cradle.
The other artificial hibernation facility is DC constructed. The Earth cradle, right?
Yes. The Earth cradle, like the moon cradle, is still around in this future world. Wouldn't it show some signs of activity?
But according to Banjo, the DC suspended construction didn't work on the Earth cradle.
No, the staff related to Earth cradle left DC and went missing afterwards.
And that fate reading we caught underground before going to the car.
I suppose looking back, that could very well have been the Earth cradle.
Given that, what exactly is inside the Earth cradle?
Captain, what do? Comply with Tifa's words.
Tifa's words have given us hints about the future before, right? Must be a good idea for us to return to Earth, if she's right.
No, we've come this far. We can't turn back now.
We'll maintain our current course and head for the moon cradle. We must find out the truth about what happened in the time we jumped past.
Someone stop ginging him!
This king's up, he'll release the seam all dope!
Then allow me to undertake that task.
Oh, come in. You would stop kinging him?
This is all within the divine guidance of my god, the great Autumn. He shall join those who crossed over time as a keystone in my plan.
Princess Diana, this ship will soon reach the moon cradle.
That girl, Tifadil, she's done something wrong. Release her immediately. Oh, she's done nothing wrong.
That wouldn't do, Your Majesty.
To contact Dome requires a member of the Sorrel household and a new type.
With one notable compatibility for mental attunement, I am well aware of this fact.
Jim Gingham, what do you plan to achieve by unsealing Dome?
Isn't it obvious? To take over the entire moon with all of its power
bring forth the spring of my world.
The spring of your world?
Yes, an awakening of man's combat instincts, revival of the time of the Black History.
You fool, do you have any idea what that would cause?
Please, your majesty, you know that you sparked the current war. It is because of the Diana Counters Operation Homecoming. That the innocent prepared for war, the militia launched a counter-offensive, and the Turn A and GX both showed up. That's the reason I activated the Turn X after so long, to protect the moon from invaders.
The Turn X? You activated that mobile suit?
To be more precise, the Turn X awoke due to the Turn A's appearance.
My god, the Turn A had the Turn X come into contact and bring forth the Moonlight Butterfly. If that happened, you would once again be blasted out by the Black History.
King and him, the Irregulars have caught up to us.
Lawrence Group!
That was quick. Send out Stello in the Category S to intercept.
Okay.
Also, that woman the Category S picked up on Earth.
Will she be useful? That Catagena lady?
Her conditioning should be done, same as the mobile suit we excavated.
Got it.
Her Majesty and the new type will be coming with me to the Moon Cradle. No, wait. Before going to Dome, I think I must pay the Turn X's brother a little visit.
Do not! The Turn A and the Turn X were to meet and bring forth the Moonlight Butterfly.
Is that not perfect? The Moonlight Butterfly triggered the Black History's demise.
Oh, fuck. I missed that one.
You would repeat the same folly as before.
Oh god, Dio.
Confrontation across the time.
Are those Zissons? Select your squad. You've been doing work. Damn, do I really get to send that many? Sure.
men. We're just about to get it in port. Our mission is to stall for time so Diana Sorrel can reach the moon cradle. Also for me to beat that white moustache.
Swiss and Stella. So that's his Mahito squadron.
Stop for time? Then Lady Diana isn't among those troops?
They're likely arriving with her as we speak.
That's...
We need to hurry. We don't know what'll happen at the unsealed dome.
Skull Leader here. Take out everything in our path and go for the cradle.
Looks like that ex-designated mobile suit hasn't shown up.
That satellite cannon poses a threat. Concentrate on that suit!
Our skill point has not arrived yet. I like being able to breathe.
so annoying not being able to breathe. Should probably at least try to pick up some sport days sooner. Otherwise I'm just gonna keep griping about it. This move is free. Good hit. What? Freaking bullshit. Okay, good. Doesn't have a beam coding. This defending. Oh, that's Swasson anyway. Turn go. Oh, wait, what? Hold on.
Onore, Moonlays スを生っ白い騒ぎにしたのはあの白ひげなんだ。あの名前を思い出すと俺の DNA が沸騰するんだって。
うぅ、22%. That means dodge. Too much Buster Rifle. Surprised nobody went for the super robot. Oops. G Fortress and turn. Alright, so good crit, good crit, good number. Okay.
pretty sure all three of my allies won't matter. Two will dodge, the other one has plenty of HP. Right, that's chump change. Oh shit! That should finish you off. Thank you! That's a number. Good work, sir. No idea what that was, but I'll take it. Deflect, maybe? Nope, nope. Form, please. Gonna take a mild break. I also return for Smash. Nope, you need to die.
Me? Losing the simple barbarians!
You're done. I have power targeter. Ooh! Soul. What the hell? Stop that, controller! Good grief! Plenty of hits. Really? Hold the fuck on. You're not getting away that easy. Get him. Yes. Come on, finish him. Good work. Ah, okay, so that was the threshold. It's
So you finally made it to the moon, Irregulars.
We'll send you to hell before you meet the demon of the moon.
Got a lot of nerve showing your faces. You'll pay for last time.
Hold on. You understand, right? What we're after.
I know, brother. We'll have to be patient and follow Ginganim a little longer.
Oh.
Beetle!
I guess I probably should have left that to the DX. Yeah, level one support.
Excuse me, that was rude.
Whoa! Way to catch up, boy.
Thank you.
Not even gonna bother trying. Fix that problem real quick. Huh? Put some hurt on him.
なんとしてでも落とせ!
That'll fix everybody up. Let's go. It's about time we watch an animation anyway. As they say, got him. as long as you have the hit, then if you get shot down, you still have the GPO's 30. Good work. Number? Yep, that's a number.
What's this? This X marking?
Oh.
Has it reacted, my brother?
にしておいたはずだがな。
What? Jamil? He recognizes that guy?
Frozen? Perhaps. I suppose it's because my guess was right.
Ringing bells? Ringing bells! Ringing bells! I hear it! Those are ringing bells, alright! Like before? This wavelength. It's like what I received before! Couldn't be. Pharaoh? No way! This is the future! Rosamie? Or is it someone else? Looks like these people here are reacting to us! Katajina, right? Fight those irregular new types!
What?
You know, at least I have to do something. So let me handle the people who keep irking me, okay?
You little...
Maribel! Let her do what she wants.
But...
That woman might be an irregular. If so, she could stall them.
All right, Jim Chickenham.
Pilot of that mobile suit. Could that be Katagina? What did you say? This is the future. She was with Pure 2 at Dakar back then. If that's the case, she got captured by the people of this era like me.
But she lost her memories in Dakar too. What are you going to do?
You'll do nothing. Oos. Oh! Ah, fuck. Okay, is skill point active? The turn experience reduces HP to 60% within 4 turns. It's time to go. If I can hit stuff on my way, fine, great, wonderful. But it's time to go. I really hope they're gonna make their way over here too. Controller! No, you will not! You fucking moron, you lined up with the X. I'm gonna miss, then I'm not gonna bother.
they're coming.
Okay, let's... Please remove. You could hit both of them and a bunch of allies. Oh, no, no. That's fine, because you could hit Shaggy. Can move here, which puts him in the way. Okay, you're going here. Oh.
だけでも褒めてやろう。切り札は最後まで取っておくものだよ。弾幕しいぞ。何やってんの。やってます。
That off for one turn and reroll the odds. Okay, We're not gonna set that in stone yet. Very good. Ooh, that's even better. Well, then we won't do that. Hits, please. We'll re-roll these odds.
Captain,
because I know that at least rerolls numbers. But we'll see. I'm not gonna spend all day trying to do this. No! No! Ah! See, there it goes. That's the reroll. Ugh! You fucking survived, you shit! Bed. That was amusing. My power radar. Come over here and start doing work. Mm-hmm. Very nice.
Ooh, soul.
Go. You will not use that move, sir. Matter of fact, you will do nothing at all. Gaiden, you've been quite the thorn in our side. That ends today. Try it if you dare! You got a lot of payback coming yourselves! Sure, if I can hit it.
Predicted.
Ah, fuck. Hold on. Okay, good.
Shouldn't we compare the Turn A and Turn X to learn more about them?
Don't worry, Turn A pilot. I'm gathering data even as we speak.
You're doing that in order to defeat me, aren't you?
That's right. It's been a while since I've ridden it. This is a warm-up!
It's been a while since you've ridden the Turn X?
Shining Finger, let's go.
ような人たちなんて。ほう、いい腕だ。貴様、銀河ナム隊の隊員になるか。
I barely made it through that. Holy shit!
Well, hold on. Let's see what happens first. Okay. Yes, you have one for that. And you're done. They can knock the hit around. Missed. No missed in the break hand on that. Okay, I should have two turns to play big boy. Well, that's a dumb move. That's a productive move. Or let's first that. Okay, slot 3 is for what a bitch! And then you're having a cannon hit one of them. Oh wow, what a waste. I get it, you're the one who caused this fight, aren't you? Wrong! Diana Sorrel gave me the chance! I merely took it! That's okay. Alright, still not quite, but I still got plenty to go. You can do this. Eliminate you. I'm stuck in the problem. Thank you.
Sure. Full volley! Get rid of you. That's correct. This should kill it.
There's no other choice but to eject.
Generator! Super level up! Fuck yeah! Okay, now the big focus. The big move. Fall. What are your odds? Got him!
Damn it! Won't be like this next time!
Nano machines! And ZEON. That's the move. Okay. Puddle. Strike. So. Alright. Give him the big fuck him up. Wings of Light, mother. Let's hold back just a second. Be able to clear that. That's what I thought. Can you do something? You can
beam rifles are for. Yeah. Okay, we'll take a hit. It's fine. I feel. And you're done. Okay, now. One moment before. We have to get this dialogue.
Katagina, get out of that mobile suit, please! Then you, me and Shakti can go back to Warwick together!
I remember. You're the boy that took something precious from me.
No, hasn't your memory come back, Katagina? Silence! Be gone from my sight!
Katagina!
So you know that woman. Then she'll be a useful tool.
Tool? What do you take people for?
サイコミ的な精神派の流れ、強力で異常じゃないか。シャイニングフィンガーとはこういうものだ。その程度の攻撃、かわしてみせる。That's
a good point.
Point get.
Enough stalling for time.
All units, head for the moon cradle. Pilots of the Turn A, and the rest of you are regulars. If you want Dinosaur Island 250 back, come to the moon cradle. That is, if you can get past its guardians.
Captain Bright, the enemy rings have vanished!
Alright, we're heading for the moon cradle immediately.
One moment! We've got a new enemy reading!
What? Okay. It's been a while, J9, and all of you Preventers as well.
That's...
Come in.
Hey, you gotta be kidding me. What's he doing here with Fossil Beast?
Maybe he's been alive all this time.
Yeah, right. Even a mummy would have crumbled between then and now. He's no reptilian. How could he live that long?
My life spans eons, and eternal life bestowed upon me by the great Autumn.
There you have it, folks. Either way, this is the real deal, huh?
Come in. What are you doing? You should be fighting Jim King and him, not them.
Sorry. Changed my mind.
What did you say?
To further the Great Autumn Plan, I shall use their power. I'll leave this area if I were you. I'll at least offer you this much as a favor.
Forget it. Set the ship's course for the Moon Cradle.
Now then, with that out of the way, you can be sacrificed to my god, Atum.
Eesh, got no idea what he's talking about, but he thinks he can take us.
So is he.
Interesting. In that case, I'll take you on.
To dunk the turn A into the space boat. Brygon's turn A is healing.
Bowie Dew of Hopes.
This is kind of annoying, actually. Do a quick research. Work.
Anyhow, come play.
I've been eagerly awaiting your appearance in this era.
What did you say?
You've been waiting for us. Yes, you are the very power we need for my great autumn plan.
Quit talking in riddles. Let's settle this fight. A confrontation across time.
Episode name drop.
Good. Excellent. That's a good number. That's correct.
beam rifle. Not to be confused with beam wifey. It's terrible. I don't care. You will suck my puns. My full volley yet? Nope. Wasn't enough. That's okay. X gonna give it to you.
ラカイラムで味方機を援護する。
Yay! Finish it off. Excuse me. Good.
Not the max. I'll give it to you. No, that wasn't enough to send him crying. This one, because the next one might make him run. I really don't care about the item that he drops. I just want the safe to be over now. Sound you hear is me kicking through a bag of sour candy. And I apologize, but at the same time I don't.
Ho ho, yari oru na, J9 me. Taka ga asteroid no gomi hitotsu, ima koko de shimatsu shite kureru wa.
Now, if that move didn't make him run, and I hit him again with that, he'll be glorious.
Boy, kiyotsukero yo. Wakattemasute.
My, not bad. But still not as much power as I need. Part of it is missing. I should head to Earth and gather up the remainder of it.
Son of a bitch, he ran off! Hey, Iza! What is Kamen Kamen's after? The Great Autumn Plan?
We don't know enough at this point to say, but I can tell you this much. It'd be extremely dangerous to leave him to his own devices.
Alright, all units pull back. The main ship will head for the moon cradle.
Yep, we are pointed up.
Sure wasn't expecting to run into Kamen in the future.
Yeah, the real one, no less. Not a mummy.
Sorry. It startled me too. I mean, it startled. Did it get sent into this time like we did?
The key to unraveling that mystery must be the Great Autumn Plan.
Lieutenant Harry, you wish to speak with me?
It's about a possibility. Miss Kiel, are you prepared to kill another person?
What do you mean by that?
I mean, you might have to take Lady Diana's place once more. It's painful me for ask you such things, the ladies as yourself, but Agrippa, Gingham, there are many people who must be disposed of for Lady Diana's sake.
I understand. Leave it to me. As Diana, with Midgard, he and Agrippa's group can stay at one another's throats.
Then please take care of Lady Diana's swearing needs. Alone, if necessary.
Lieutenant Harry, to you, is Kjellheim not worthy even to be Lady Diana's shadow?
What do you mean by that? Miss Kiel, you do a fine job.
I like you, Sir Harry.
For that, I'm grateful.
That's not what I mean, Harry Ord.
As captain of the Royal Guard, for my heart to be moved by any other than Lady Diana.
Sir Harry!
For it to be moved.
Harry, if you can just say you liked me, I could assassinate even Agrippa.
Kjellheim, you may tease me however you choose. I want for you to become Lady Diana's shield. To offer love, promises of love, in exchange for that, that would be paltry indeed.
Lieutenant Harry. I understand. I am prepared. So please promise me one thing.
Promise?
When I die, I would like to do so in your arms.
Cannot make that promise.
Lieutenant Harry.
I could die before you, so I cannot make that promise.
If you do, I will embrace you. I shall also bring you to Lady Diana. If you simply agree to that, then I can act as a greater double for Lady Diana than ever before.
Outside the scope of what we just discussed, I do not wish for you to be exposed to danger.
Lieutenant Harry.
Please, be at ease. I shall protect you.
We'll be at the moon cradle soon enough, huh? Ain't it weird how things work out? We just picked our condoms up there. It's been, what, 1,000 years? 10,000? And it's still around?
It's what sleeps in the moon cradle dome or the ghost of our time. Garrett, there's something I need to tell you.
What's that?
We have another goal besides Dome on the Moon. That is, to survive.
To survive?
Yes. If you die, you lose. Don't forget that.
I'm gonna live and make it back home for sure. Britannia, I've heard some things. You moron! God, I swear, some people!
I can't die either, not till I get my answer.
Your answer?
Hey, it's going to be the last battle, right?
The last? Jameel, the moon people, the organizations we're fighting, all sorts of folks want Dome.
Kind of feels like an end goal, you know?
An end goal, huh?
Think Dome will have one answer. It's my take, anyway.
Anyhow, so, Garrett, you have to get her back. Yeah, of course I will.
Fuck.
Captain!
What is it?
Captain, what do you plan to do after this operation's finished?
After this operation finished?
Yes, sir.
I haven't thought about it. As long as we don't have an answer about what Dome is.
I also would like an answer, too.
Sarah.
You know what? All this love is inappropriate for Halloween. But what y'all should be doing right now that this episode's done, go buy some of that cheap Halloween candy, yo. Get your money's worth. But as always,
So rotate your saves. And SIEG. What a failure. Valvaro, what the f are you? I can get one of those? What? That's weird. Anyway, I was trying to open up, or and rather, with the splash screen, SIEG ZEON. Fucking Dan Cougar.